Hello. Why do I always start with hello? I don't know. Because it's, I don't know, I just do. Today, I think we should have a look at a Blacklight Burn song called I Have a Need. I'll just cover the main parts, including the solo. I'll play them briefly with the track so you see where they sit, and then I'll play them on their own. I might add tabs on the screen with the awesome power of iMovie 09, which is the most confusing software I've ever tried to use. Yeah, so that's what I'm going to do now. Enjoy. So the verse is essentially the same as the intro, you know, after the first chorus. The only difference is that you take the root note of what you're playing and turn it into a bar chord. I don't think I need to show you how to play that, but I will anyway. At the start that my guitar is tuned to E-flat. This is for the chorus-y section where it's got a pedal note going, it's just the right note. So if you want to play it with the track and with me, then you need to be in E-flat, but if you're just playing it on your own without the track, then you can be in whatever tuning you like. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. We'll look at the bits on their own now. I'll close up more on my hands and I'll play them slower. I'm going to start with what is the intro and the main bulk of the verse going into the pre-chorus, and then I'll talk at the camera again and we'll look at the chorus, and then we'll look at the solo. It's really hard to look at the lens, not the little thing that's showing me where I am, so I apologise, I'm just not very good at talking to cameras. You need delay. Forgot to mention that as well. I'm doing rubbish today. Bit, the reason you need to be down a semitone is because the pedal note is a D flat or a C sharp. So you've got that droning out, and then you're just playing notes on the G string. You can play it like you can hold back and play it as near to the track as you like, or you can stick on a ludicrous amount of gain and squeal every other note and sound like a nutter. It's quite cool. I'll add a tab when I edit this, so I'm not going to talk through what you're playing, so have a watch.
Yeah.
I like the squealy version. Right, next part to show you is the solo. I'll play that with the track because the backing is cool. Hopefully my guitar will come through louder than the CD.